Reserve Bank of India is set to announce the second bi-monthly monetary policy on Wednesday, and the markets have factored in no action policy. That is according to a CNBC TV 18 poll from across India's top economists and Treasury heads. This even as the finance minister tells CNBC TV 18 that in the present circumstances, any finance minister would expect a rate cut. Ritu Singh brings more details in the special report.
A weak growth print and falling retail inflation make a strong case for reduction in repo rates. But according to a poll conducted across India's top economists and treasury heads, the RBI will hold rates in the upcoming policy as it awaits proof that this trend is sustainable. All the respondents to CNBC TV 18 said they expect repurchase rate, or the rate at which the central bank lends to banks, to be kept unchanged at 6.25%. None expect a CRR cut either. However, for the first time in many months, New Delhi is dropping mild hints.
Inflation for a long time is under control. The balancing between petrol and shale gas also indicates that the prices won't go through the roof as far as oil is concerned. They'll remain up to a point which is affordable by India's standards. And you have growth which needs to improve. Any finance minister under the circumstances would like a rate cut. The private sector would like a rate cut.
The FM has data on his side. GDP in the March quarter printed just 6.1% versus 8.7% a year ago, while consumer price inflation fell to a low of 2.99% for April, well below RBI's forecast of 4% for the first half of this fiscal. Yet none of the respondents expect a change in stance from neutral. However, the one thing that the market is watching for is whether the RBI will tone down its hawkish stance.
RBI gives a signal to the market that it's in a mode whereby the price will be dovish, the interest rate will definitely move down. A move to some sort of a short-term strategy in terms of inflation forecasting could give the market a better handle on the price expectations and the numbers going forward.
If the tone softens, will there be a chance of a rate cut later in the year? 70% said they expect no further cuts in the calendar year, but 30% are hopeful.
We have put in about a 40% probability, very subjective one, on even a possibility of a rate cut in the June policy.
Even though you may have a large inflation undershoot, that may only open up space for modest easing. So our own forecast is there's probably space that may open up for 25 basis points of cuts later in the year.
But RBI may not take a chance just yet, given one of factors that could drive inflation like the GST and implementation of the 7th pay commission. On the macro front, 80% respondents to CNBC TV18's poll expect RBI to keep its FY18 growth or GVA forecast to remain unchanged at 7.4%, but they do expect the central bank to revise its inflation target for the first half of this year. 60% expect that target to be revised below 4%, while the remaining expect it to be kept unchanged at 4%. As for the big bank guidelines that will shape the banking sector's bad loan cleanup, 70% expect that the RBI may give it a pass, at least in this policy. In Mumbai, Ritu Singh.